Okay, so we have some new bison missions on the hunter. And I just finished the first one, as you can see. Spot a bison, pretty easy. So the next one's called a history lesson, and you have to ID three tracks of a bison. And so there's 10 missions in all for the bison. I'm gonna do like half of them. I'm gonna do two videos, and you know, just kind of split it up because it'll be too long for one video. So okay, that's 2 out of 3. How come it's not showing up? Oh, there it is. Okay, it's kind of hesitated there or something. That's kind of weird. Okay, so that's it for the ID tracks. Next mission is called The Man Who Saved the Buffalo. And you have to ID droppings of a male bison and a female bison. There's one there. It's not taking it for some reason. Probably because I think what it is if you try to use, like in this case, droppings from an animal that was in the previous mission, the one I just did before, the ID tracks, it won't let you do it. You have to do it from a different animal. I think that's what it is. Yeah, see, it's not taking it. I came across this a couple times, and it's not a big deal. I get it. So, you just have to move on. Oh, there's a bison. You gotta be really careful of these animals, because they'll attack you. I learned that the hard way. So this was a little bit challenging. You know, as the missions go on, they get a little more difficult. Just finding droppings, it just seemed like, you know. Well, the reason I was a little difficult for me is because my skills, tracking skills, isn't really that high up. It's only like four, I think. I'm not sure at this time. That's pretty low. And I haven't really done that much bison hunting, you know. So the ID, identification that comes up, it doesn't tell you whether it's a male or female. I don't really have that much information. Except when they call, when they make that grunting sound, it does tell you if it's a male or female. That's it. See, that tells you, but I mean, as far as tracks go, it doesn't really say what it is. I was just checking them out. Sounds like someone's stomach growling. So I'm still looking for droppings. Hopefully we can find some here. Oh, there we go. So we finished. We got a male dropping and female dropping. So that's it for that mission. Next mission is called Genetic Issues, and we have to harvest the bison, the first bison to harvest. So here we go. So this is mission 4. Of course, he starts moving when I'm just about to shoot him. Here he goes. Bisons are, you know, they're not easy to take down. You got to get a good shot. I mean, vital organ, or I even was trying to get him in the brain. If you can hit him in the brain, he's just go down instantly. But that's harder to do, you know. And there we go. Mission genetic issues completed. So mission number 5 coming up. It's called Bad Blood. Harvest a female bison at 100% harvest value. Boy, I'll tell you, this was a challenge. Because, like I said, I'm not, you know, I don't have a lot of experience in shooting these animals. So it took me quite a few tries, I'll tell you. And I'm just going to shoot for the brain. Screw it. Because I tried to shoot him in the heart and the lungs, and he wouldn't go down. And then, of course, the harvest value is not going to be, see, that was just down instantly. That has to be 100% value. They don't go down instantly. It's not going to be 100%. And so, there you go. Harvest value 100%. So we're done with that mission. But I did, it was a lot of tries, boy, I'll tell you. Okay, next one is called History Repeats Itself. This one, you have to harvest 3 male bisons with a muzzle loader and a .50 conical bullet. And you have to do these all in the same hunt. All 3. Well, hopefully this could be the first one here. And I think this is going to be the end of this video right after this, the first bison, and then we'll have part 2, and it'll finish all the other missions, including this one here. But that is the key. I mean, you have to be pretty precise with your shots with bison, or you're going to be following them all over the place. Obviously, that wasn't a clean kill. So I need to go find him. And so I cut out some parts here. It just took forever to find him. And, you know, you can't just run up to him. You have to creep up. So let's see. Obviously he's not dead. It's not that one. That's a female. Yep. That's him right there. So that's the second shot on him, and he's still going. Can you believe this? I mean, those bullets, conical bullets, are pretty big, but it doesn't matter with the bison. If you don't have a vital organ, he's just not going to die right away. And here we go again. I don't think that's him. Nope, that's a female. That's him. It's kind of dangerous, though, getting this close. I noticed that sometimes, like, females, they'll come up out of the herd, and they'll just come up and wander around and chase you, try to kill you. See, they know I'm there. They're gonna charge me here in a second. That should do it. That's the third shot. He's still going. Oh, there he goes. He's going down now. Finally. Jeez. Okay, so I think this is the end of the video, and we'll see you in part two to complete all the rest of the missions, including this one. Because I still got to get two more of these, two more male bisons with a muzzleloader to complete this mission. Yeah, I think the 100% harvest was the most difficult one. This one was pretty difficult. There's a lot more to come. And there we go. Okay.